Roy come together, and Roy wins the battle. Off to Fiala. Lazat swung one through center intended for Velarde. And now taken by Fiala right back across the line. With speed, a shot, score! Rasmus Kupari snaps one past Ottinger. And Los Angeles has the early lead.
Well, one of the young guys for the LA Kings, Rasmus Kupari, gets on the board here. And this is a change. You know, you mentioned the top line was out, the Kopitar line. They go out and they change one at a time. They keep the zone pressure. And Kupari is going to be the benefactor as he comes right off the bench, comes right down the middle of the ice, and is able to put it past Ottinger. And you'll watch this on the right side, Kupari, as Dallas is changing as well. And a bit of a poor change there, but nonetheless, Kupari just not picked up. They had the numbers, they just didn't see him coming off the bench, and he goes right down the middle of the ice untouched.
So Kupari's third starts the scoring. That shot from Hakanpaa deflects up and out of play.
So here's the last goal. Good job by a follow to stay onside. Excuse me, that's Velarde. A nice little delay there by Fiala. He waits at the blue line, allows Kupari to come in for space. And at that point, Miller and Suter just don't have the gap to step up on him.